It's a funny thing. Like, years ago, I started writing music, and I write these little songs, and I write them, you know, in my house, and I record them, and I think, you know, I could put out a record. And then, you know, we put out a record, and my God, you know, people that I did not know bought the record and played it in their homes. You know, people who were not actually related to me personally owned the record, and it sort of went out and had this life of its own. And then YouTube comes along, and I start seeing videos of people covering my songs. You know, at first it's Canadians, and then it's people in Japan, and in Iran, and Russia, and all over the place. And so last year we got it into our head, we thought, why don't we do a competition? And we'll see, you know, we'll say, you know, to our fans, hey, if you're, you know, ever wanted to do a cover of Jessica's song, record one and post it, and then we'll let, you know, the fans vote, and we'll have a little competition. And we did that. And it was amazing. We had, honestly, we had people from the Middle East, we had people all over the world, in the United States, people in Canada, people in Russia, all over the place, Europe, England. And they were all posting these videos, and people were voting like crazy. And you know who won? Somebody from Montreal. And the prize, if you won, was that you get to come right out on the stage with me and perform something. So please welcome to the stage, Shirley Fairclough. Okay, et je lui ai demandé qu'est-ce qu'il voulait jouer pour ce spectacle. Il m'a dit Luna Yena ou Dance of Spring. Et maintenant, on va jouer Dance of Spring.